Today, it is my honor to represent the Microsoft 365 team and introduce the Fluid Framework. The Fluid Framework is a new set of technologies that developers can use to build experiences for any browser that break down barriers between people and barriers between apps. It allows people to work in fundamentally new ways. We are excited to share with you a sneak preview of how Fluid may change the way you work with Microsoft 365 apps like Word, Teams, and Outlook. This will include hyper-fast co-authoring, AI and bots that collaborate with you, and components that make it easy to reuse content across tools. I'll start with a very simple scenario, co-authoring a document. Let me type just a little bit of text. Fluid enable collaboration, hyper speed. Great. When Fluid powers co-authoring, collaboration feels immersive, natural, and smooth. My colleague Chica here is typing on a machine backstage, but our session is going through a data center in the central United States. Chica is working in one of these four browsers. You'll notice Edge and Chrome both on the screen, but it is so fast, you might not actually be able to tell which one. She's actually using the Edge browser in the upper left. I'm going to go ahead and bring a pen here. Inking is even more latency sensitive. I'm going to do some quick drawing. Each of my drawings takes up quite a bit more data than regular plain text. We put Chica's screen side by side with mine. You'll see the latency is so low, it's hard to see the difference as we draw. Fluid's architecture allows Chica and I to collaborate as if we were on the same device, even in higher bandwidth scenarios. But collaboration is not just about people working together, but a combination of people working together with AI. I'm going to do a little bit more text typing here. Yep. Translated to 8 languages. Sorry. Great. As I was typing that text, hopefully you noticed that it was being translated into 9 different languages, one of each screens that you have over above. This is just one example of bots participating as collaborators in Fluid. Fluid will enable scenarios where we have tens or even hundreds of agents helping users in areas such as proofing, data insights, design ideas, security scanning, and much, much more. I'd now like to show you Fluid components. Here I have a document, and I want to go ahead and copy a table and get some input from the team members. I can go ahead and paste it into a conversation here. Because it's a Fluid component, we can continue to collaborate on it even across apps. I can even go ahead and filter it down to just what's relevant for the conversation. This and hide the column. You'll see that Chica's actually backstage editing data. Of course, I can edit data right here in the main document. And what's happening, one of us is working in Teams, Chica backstage, I'm working in Word, and together we're collaborating on the same data on the same underlying table. All right, let's go back to the document here, and I'll go ahead and insert a chart. When I insert a chart, you'll actually see a set of recommended charts. This is an example of a collaborative bot analyzing the data and providing intelligence on what visualization would work out best. I'll go ahead and choose this chart here. And I can even add a formula in line of my document. I'll go ahead and summarize or do a sum of the number of units being delivered. And I'll click Enter and kind of scroll up. And again, I can continue to change numbers. Chica can change numbers backstage. And you'll see the chart, the formula, and the underlying table all being updated in real time. You may have noticed that I got a little email notification from Chica while we're working. The Fluid Framework isn't just about new apps like Teams, but can be integrated into almost any application experience. I'll go ahead and click on this message here. And you'll see this is not just an ordinary table. This is a Fluid component. It's collaborative, and it's updating in real time. This scenario with Word, Teams, and Outlook shows Fluid aiding productivity by providing low-latency collaboration, AI co-authors, and embeddable components. Thank you so much for letting us share an early preview of the Fluid Framework. Later this year, this technology will come to Microsoft 365 experiences and be exposed to developers through an SDK. Back to you.